All righty, let's stick with crypto. Jamie Dimon speaking at the Investment Company Institute's annual meeting today. That's, of course, the big trade group of the ETF and mutual fund business. He shared his thoughts on what's lacking in the crypto world. Oversight. Here's what he said in a conversation with the ICI's CEO that they shared with us exclusively.
Someone should be saying, what do we want to do around crypto? So I'm not a fan of Bitcoin, but forget if I am or not, there should be legal, regulatory, tax-related framework, AML, around crypto. It's now worth $2 trillion. When are they going to say, oh, my God, this is worthy of our attention? If I were them, I'd be paying a little attention, because when it's $3 trillion, then $4 trillion, then $5 trillion, when grandmas start buying it, and people start being ripped off and ransomware is going in 100 cities and not 30, I think you're going to have an uproar about what was allowed to happen.
Very provocative remarks there from Jamie Dimon.